And 17 years in prison, that's the sentence for the Carroll County man who was convicted of the sexual exploitation of a child. Prosecutors say Evan Thomas Harris Frock used different aliases on social media to coerce young people to send him sexually explicit images and videos. The victims ranged in age from 9 to 17. Investigators found hundreds of images of child porn on his computer. At one point, Frock was a substitute teacher in Carroll County.